It's only a proven fact that weed is good for you. They just don't want to let you know that.